Now, the judiciary has assigned 32 judges to handle all the 2021 parliamentary election petitions. Now, this has been confirmed by the spokesperson of the judiciary, James Karimani, who also disclosed that they have already received 1.2 billion shillings, which is to be used to dispose of these petitions. We have the details. The over 150 election petitions which arose from the parliamentary and local council elections during the country's general elections this year could have been dealt with some time back, but there was a delay by the Ministry of Finance to remit funds to the judiciary to necessitate the hearing of these petitions. James Karemi, the spokesperson of the judiciary, today confirmed that they have finally received 1.2 billion shillings, which will be used by the judiciary to dispose of the petitions.
We now have the funds that we require for all these petitions. That's why we have started on them, because we got the funds to handle them. Now we have 155 petitions which are in the High Court, but I want to inform you that we also have petitions in the lower courts. Chief Magistrates' courts have some petitions in there. So we have received a total amount of 1.2 billion for the petitions in the High Court and those ones in the Chief Magistrates' Court. And we have, of course, we have the budgets for each respective court, and we do feel that what we have received can make us complete these petitions comfortably.
The principal judge, Dr. Flavia Zaija, has assigned 32 judges to expedite the handling of the 155 petitions in the different high court circuits across the country. Mbale High Court will have the highest number of judges given the huge volume of petitions. They have 31 petitions. Mbale is closely followed by Jinja, Kampala and Luwero in the volume of petitions, while the rest of the other districts have fewer petitions and they have been assigned not more than 3 judges per district.
Kampala, we shall have four judges, and the hearings will be majorly conducted at Civil Division at Trade Towers, but because of space, we are making arrangements on how we can manage by getting some other space at the High Court at the State Square. But the coordination is at the Civil Division. Arua has one judge. Fort Portal has 3 judges. Guru has one judge. Jinja has 4. Kabale has one judge. Lira High Court has one judge. Masaka High Court has 2 judges. Masinde has 2 judges. Mbale High Court Circuit has 6 judges. Mbarara High Court has 1. And then Mpiji has one judge. So that is the distribution that has been made. And the judges already know, and are now making arrangements to ensure that on the 16th they are in their respective stations.
The hearing of these petitions will kick off on the 16th of this month and are expected to last 30 days. The Chief Justice Alphonse Owen Dolo has issued stringent guidelines which have to be strictly adhered to during the hearing of these petitions to avoid the spread of COVID-19. These include: only parties to the petitions, advocates and witnesses specifically summoned shall attend court. All courts where possible shall establish a temporary separate space at the premises as a waiting place with social distance for parties whose petition hearing may not be ongoing at that time. The sitting positions in court halls shall be conspicuously demarcated to observe social distance. The media interested in covering the petitions shall be accredited. All parties attending court must observe the standard operating procedures in the fight against COVID-19. Where the parties and advocates in the single election petition exceed 10 in number, the trial judge shall use audio-visual facilities. Story by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news in Kampala.